The question the new Wii U specs leave behind is stereoscopic 3D support, and PR manager claims before the release didn't make it any clear. Now, when the console is finally out, as well as some stereoscopic 3D titles, the question can be finally answered. Yes, Wii U does support stereoscopic 3D output. Don't be too joyful though, Wii U is an incredibly weak console in terms of CPU and GPU power, so the frame rate isn't as nearly as high as on the PS3 or even Xbox 360 for exactly the same titles. This, in fact, is an idiotic situation. The previous generation Wii was so weak compared to its competitors of the same 7th generation, PS3 and Xbox 360, that it gained a reputation of casual gamer choice as opposite to hardcore, which forced Nintendo to urge out the first next generation console, which is currently Wii U. The problem is, this new 8th generation Nintendo is already weaker than the current 7th generation consoles, which are 6-year-old technology by now. That means the competitors' 8th generation consoles will just nail Nintendo to the ground, and this will hurt much worse than before. No gimmicky gamepads will soothe the pain. Talking about the gamepad, there were rumors that touchscreen on board supports stereoscopic 3D. This is a misinterpretation. Some game manufacturers just output video to the gamepad screen in anaglyph mode, tinting the shades of the objects to different color in a special way, which requires special colored glasses to view. That means any color screen can do it. In fact, some games even offer this mode using infocolor glasses on other consoles. So no, the gamepad screen is just plain 2D LCD screen. It doesn't support 3D in hardware, unlike Nintendo 3DS or shattered glasses ready 3D displays.